Many years ago, a community was established on the banks of the River Dee. Steelworkers from Staffordshire, Stalybridge, and many other areas gathered to establish one of the finest communities in our land. Since then, generations of Shotton steelmen have made Shotton a household name for quality steel. The steelworkers of Shotton are now destined to join the dole queues. This is to be their reward for a record second to none in quality steelmaking.
Good takeaway and a right to earn a decent living wage. And when as hell they'll soon be closing down. The sky no more will glow and 6,000 jobs must go for the men who made the steel in Shotton town.
The man who came along one day told them they would have to pay the price of progress. Now it seems is high. For the British Steel Committee sat in judgment in the city and produced a piece of paper that can't lie.
To take away the right to earn a decent living wage, the man says they'll soon be closing down. And won't give up without a fight until the very last day comes along. They're fighting for their living, and you know that they won't give in until they prove that piece of paper wrong.